And David, the evening commute on I-5 in Elk Grove is looking a whole lot better than it did earlier today. KCRA 3's Tom DuHain joining us now live from along I-5 in Elk Grove with how foundation problems led to a big traffic nightmare today. Tom?
That's right, and today a Caltrans engineer was pointing over toward the Stone Lake Preserve, the wildlife preserve, and he said, you know, most of the year that is a swamp. That's high water that sometimes gets under the roadbed.
It looked like this for about 8 hours. Northbound I-5 reduced to a crawl through southern Sacramento County. Traffic through Elk Grove was limited to one lane, and that caused a ripple effect, a one-hour delay.
How'd you pass the time?
Talking. Looking, trying to see what's going on.
Yeah. How were the other drivers? Were they getting anxious or were they patient?
Everybody seemed to be fine.
All because this road repair project, replacing worn-out concrete surface panels, ran into a problem this morning just before the road should have reopened for the morning commute.
When they pulled out the panel and put the asphalt in and they ran a truck across it, they noticed that it started to settle on them. So we knew we had some unsuitable material underneath there that wouldn't support traffic on it. So we kept the lane closed so we could pull that out and fix it properly to where it would be safe for traffic.
Granite Construction had to dig out 3 feet of material, rebuild the gravel roadbed, then add several inches of asphalt in layers to get this section reopened. Granite has a contract to do improvements in stages along this portion of I-5.
We've got a lot of work to be done on this project. They're going to be paving asphalt throughout this entire project coming up here later this season and probably into next season.
Caltrans now says the contractor will be required to have replacement roadbed material nearby. So if they find another surprise under the cement, they'll be ready.
And back live, that's just one of the patches that's been done along I-5. That thing is about nearly 50 feet long. So there's a lot of work to be done up and down here. By the way, we're told that if they run into another problem under the cement in the roadbed, that with the materials nearby, they should be able to fix it in time for the morning commute, so we should not have a repeat of what happened today. Reporting live in Elk Grove, Tom DuHain, KCRA 3 reports.